the blue is in all the places it should be, then I can move on.
I tried to create the effect of light shining on the okapi's fur, but as soon as I finished this section, I moved on to this one. Nothing you try is guaranteed to be a good idea. But we have to get to work on our craft, and then inspiration will come. Sometimes what you really need to do is just start painting. The biggest mistake that we can make as artists is thinking that because we messed up, the painting is now ruined. Cadmium, yellow deep, burnt umber, and to keep things from getting muddy, a touch of... What I didn't expect was to have to use orange, but I did. While working on this, I actually painted the iris of...